I'm sure this is going to please a lot of you, as it's finally about time I get around to doing a Let's Play on the next Brothers in Arms game, which is titled Earned in Blood. I did a Let's Play, I believe, probably at least a year to a couple years ago now, on the first Brothers in Arms game. I think it was the first game. If it wasn't, then I fucked up somewhere. Called Road to Hill 30, I believe. If I'm getting that wrong, feel free to tell me I'm wrong, because it's been a while since I've taken a look at this series. Played through that game, had quite a few people actually stick along and watch it, and it was a shorter LP, of course, because I say shorter, it's like 8 hours long, but still. But it was a very enjoyable game for the most part, and I stated I would be doing an LP on the other Brothers in Arms games. Well, skip to years later, and here we are, and we still haven't done the LPs on the game. So, obviously, there was a hiccup somewhere along the way. And very regularly, actually, believe it or not, very regularly, I will get new comments on those Brothers in Arms videos from the first series, which is pretty cool, which means it's an LP, which I have LPs like this. Some do get this, some don't, but they're LPs where people will actually continue to watch them and even come back to them to watch them again in the future. I certainly do not believe my Brothers in Arms LP was anything good. It was probably one of my weaker LPs, in my opinion. Sometimes I even forget I LP'd the game. That's how weak I think it is. Not the game, the LP itself. But either way, point is, I said I'd LP these other games, and I never did. And just recently, I did an LP on World in Conflict Soviet Assault, and somebody posted a comment that said, "You'll play the same game twice, but you still won't record Brothers in Arms Earned in Blood." I was like, holy shit, you're right. So I sent a message to them, or I didn't send a message to them, but I replied to their comment saying, "You know what? Fine. Noted. I will do this once I'm finished with Borderlands," which was the LP that I was working on at the time and still kind of am. "I will do Brothers in Arms Earned in Blood." Well, I just finished recording all of Episode 2 for Life is Strange Before the Storm, and that's now out of the way. And there's a lot of LP content I need to do, including another game called A Hat in Time, which I'm also going to be doing an upcoming Let's Play video alongside this one. But in terms of my next Let's Play alongside A Hat in Time, it's going to be Brothers in Arms Earned in Blood. So that's pretty much it. There's not really much else to say. I know for a fact it's not going to be a long LP or a long game. Brothers in Arms seems to be a very good series with a following of fans that are dedicated to the game series, and for good reason. It's got good writing, good character development, at least as far as I'm aware, that's what the games are known for. Squad-based, World War II gameplay, of course, that kind of thing just doesn't exist very often back then, and doesn't really exist at all nowadays. So, of course, there are two more Brothers in Arms games that I have on Steam that I need to LP, starting with Earned in Blood, and then I believe Hell's Highway, I think, is the other one, which is the most recent Brothers in Arms game, which, I mean, that one looks really good. So, I mean, I don't know what I've been waiting for. I love World War II, absolutely love games based in World War II, so I have no idea why I haven't LP'd these games yet. But that's all about to change. Hopefully you're looking forward to it. I know some of you are going to definitely be looking forward to it, who have been requesting me do the LP on this game for a while now. But that's going to call this one. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the up-and-coming Brothers in Arms Earned in Blood Let's Play. It'll, of course, be blind, because I've never played it before. Which means I'm going to be fucking shit.